Defender, power up!
So we are here with Emma.
Of course, she was Cure for the Yellow Dino Thunder Ranger, and she agreed to let us ask her a few questions.
So I'm gonna try and ask them well, but I can't promise anything.
First question, Chris.
All right, so Emma, as an actress on the Power Rangers series, what was your most memorable moment?
I think it's a toss-up between shooting the music video for Patient Link, that was so fun, and Doug Sloan wrote that song, and he's a legend, and it was just really fun to do that because I've never done anything like this. And doing the fighting training, because I came from a ballet background, and it was just awesome to be like active and learn that, because I had no experience in that before, and so that was really awesome. And that stunt team, they're so talented and so amazing. I love that, yeah.
So next one, Chris and I were talking, going over this, and we realized that you were the only female ranger on that team.
I know.
Yeah.
Which was really, it was fine. But then after a while, should we wait?
Yeah, we'll be back to you in just a moment.
At first it was fine, but then after a while, I'm not going to lie, I was like, I really would like some female energy around the world, because it's just like, you know, boys, not men. Like, you guys are crazy. And it just got like a little bit hectic, sometimes, most of the time I loved it, and like, these boys are like my brothers, but after a while, it's like, I want to go out with some girlfriends, but I can't.
The next question we have for you is, what was it like to come back for Once a Ranger in Operation Overdrive?
That was awesome because I'm good friends with Sally Martin.
Okay.
And so to get to hang out with her, we stayed at the same hotel. Like, that was amazing to spend time with her. And go home because I was in the States.
You got to go out.
And they're friends! Oh my god! I love the reunion. I'm like, oh my god, other chicks!
Yeah. And finally, what is next for Emma? I know you said you can't talk about it a little bit, but big things? Okay.
I'm not going to say.
Okay.
But I'll update everything on my Twitter.
Okay. Awesome. So keep up with her on her Twitter and support her in everything she does, because she's awesome.
Emma, thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah.
As the fans know, you're my favorite ranger.
You
always have been.
Yeah.
So again, we want to thank Emma, and we'll see you next time.